There it is. My God, I'm going to have a drive of that. Well, it's got the glass roof and all. Yeah, they pop up in the boot.
Really? I like
it. This is a performance edition, isn't it?
Yeah, this is a 0 to 60 in 4.2 seconds.
Really?
30 to 60 is faster than the Bugatti Veyron.
Wow.
And, I love the door handles. You know,
they go in, don't they? Yeah. When they pop out, yeah.
He's just bought an IE. Yeah.
An IE?
Yeah.
It's not being delivered until September, October.
Oh.
Wow.
Ha! You bought the wrong car!
Yeah, I didn't think this day would ever come where I'd have a go at one of these.
Yeah, it's...
It's mad. I haven't actually touched it yet. It's real.
It's definitely the future.
Yep.
You know, I'm lucky enough to drive it every single day.
Yeah, lucky man. Can I have your job?
Yeah, so like I say, this is the P85 Plus.
Yeah.
0 to 60 is 4.2 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
30 to 60 faster than the Veyron.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's definitely up there in terms of performance.
It's probably going to be the fastest thing I've ever driven. I've driven an Evo 10.
Yeah.
F2 400.
All right, yeah.
Brake oil, and that was fast, but you had to rev it. And what I'm expecting, because I don't drive a Leaf at the moment, instant torque.
All right, yeah.
And I'm expecting to be like the Leaf, but just a heck more instant torque than I've got.
So this one has 600 newton meters of torque. Okay, so...
Yeah, I'm going to have to be very careful with that.
In terms of the key, this is it. That's the key.
Lovely.
A little replica of the car. From the key, you can actually operate the boot.
Yeah. Mad.
You can open the car, but this one will auto-present the handles. And you can also open the frunk.
The frunk, yeah.
So we'll have
a look at the frunk. See how much room there is in
this. So on here, we've got the 21-inch turbine wheels as well.
Yeah. Which I'd like to have. That's a kind of decent bit of room.
Yeah, so it's around 180 litres of space. I mean, the one thing that the car has, the Mafia do have a lot to answer for, is the boot release.
Yeah.
If you lock yourself in, you can get out.
I know someone who was fitter there, do you? Used to work, I think he still works in major incident management, doesn't he?
Yeah, well. So you've seen the auto handles.
Yeah.
What we'll do is we'll get set up.
Yeah.
I'll go through everything on the inside, and then we'll go for a drive.
No worries, yeah.
Okay, so if you want to get your cameras and
will
set
do.
Up. Other than that, it's now time for you to experience the Tesla.
Okay. So I gather I do have to put my foot on the brake before I change into drive. Yeah?
Yes. To put it into drive or into any of the gears, drive reverse. You have to have your foot on the brake.
Now, how far is that bush? Do I need to turn really quickly right?
Yeah, if you turn right, you'll definitely miss it.
So shall I go put my foot on the brake?
Yep, put your foot on the brake.
And down to drive, out. Yeah?
Certainly. That's a little bit harder. There you go.
Oh, that big clunk, yeah. So let's give it a good right turn, yeah?
Yep.
Make sure I don't hit that.
And away we go.
Oh my God, I'm driving it.
I thought this day would never come. Instantly I can just see, that regenerative braking. I just took my foot off, it's like braking, isn't it?
It's very useful and you get used to it very, very quickly.
Yeah. So I've heard the width is a bit different, but it doesn't seem to be, I mean, I've driven wider, I think.
Yeah, it's 2.1 metres wide, 4.9 metres long.
I suppose I could fold them in if I'm too...
Yeah.
Which way are we going then?
So we're going to go right here. Yeah.
Indicators on this side, yeah.
That's correct.
I can't believe I'm actually driving one of these eventually. So we'll put that on a bit, shall we?
Yeah, certainly.
Very, very careful on the accelerator then. I'm kind of scared to touch it.
It will be okay. I mean, the traction, are you okay in the back there? Sorry, I'm just moving back.
Yeah, absolutely fine.
You will feel it. If you just feather the throttle, it'll be absolutely fine. You'll still...
Don't stamp on it.
Yeah, if we stamp on it, it will give a good old wiggle, which is...
not very good when
not
you're
very good in the wet.
cars nearby as well.
Yeah.
We're we're going up here to the right at the junction?
Yes, that's correct. So we're going to head down towards the motorway. Or is it the A1M?
A1M, yeah.
So please excuse my lack of knowledge of the area.
You have to go all over the country though, don't you?
So. That's it. So I've only just figured out York. Yeah. That's where we came from last night. And we're here today.
That bridge has a break. It took me foot off and it just slows you down.
It is, it's brilliant.
Don't, I haven't had to touch the brake once there.
Nope.
Will it hold?
So if you press the brake now, and now it'll hold it.
Yeah. It didn't stop it from rolling back then.
No, yet. So it has got hill assist. Mm-hmm. It'll hold it for around 2 to 3 seconds and then it'll pull itself forward because the creep's on.
Yeah.
So how long have you been following Tesla then?
I was following them when they had the Roadster out.
Yeah.
But when I saw that they were going to do this, I was like, oh my God, yeah. Imagine having one of them. I saw the range would be like, you'd be able to get there almost to London in it.
Uh-huh.
I was just like, you know, when I've taken trips down to London, I was just staying with my friend, we were just talking about it before, it's like £100.
Yeah.
You know, just to go down to London. And,
that's it.
You know, so even if you're in quite an economical car, then this, what, £15 to charge it, or free if you go to the right chargers, you know?
Yep, so all the EcoTricity ones are free currently, as you're well aware with the
so that just uses the AC?
Yeah, we use AC, not the DC. There will be an adaptation on so that we can do the DC charging.
I was going to ask about that because Northumberland, where I live, they've got, I think they've got the highest density of chargers in the country now.
Oh, right. Okay.
Southeast Northumberland, there's 7 of them all within like
3 miles of each other.
Wow.
I think just down around Blyth, Ashington, Cramlington, that sort of area.
Excellent.
So it's no matter where we go, I'd just be able to stick. In fact, there's one within 2 miles of where I live.
Oh, there you go. So
you would just stick it on there.
Not charge of it at all.
That's what I do with the Leaf.
I may as well.
I go to the Chathamore, I top it up there, and I just top up the last bit if I need to
when
I get home, you know.
Yeah, because obviously the DC charger does charge at a quicker rate than the AC.
I don't think they're going to be getting a supercharger up here anytime soon. I think it's just going to be Manchester and Birmingham. I think we might be getting one soon.
Yeah, so they're where we're expecting them to be next. And then hopefully we can spread right across the country.
The website changed, I checked it a while ago, and there was meant to be one in Aberdeen, I think, but it disappeared. You know, when it's really slight long later on.
Yeah.
So I don't know what's happening there, whether they're making one or not. Safe storage independence goes through. Shall we have, I think it'd be safe enough to have a little bit of a...
Yep.
Oh. Yeah, I see what you mean.
Giggling like a kid. Did you feel that, Sean?
Yes. So you have firmly got the Tesla smile.
Oh my. And I just
used this much of the accelerator much of it. I did put it down a little bit further, that's when it squirmed a bit.
And what you may hear in the back is a slight whine.
Yeah, that's
just from the motor.
Motors and the back wheels, yeah.
Exactly. That looks straight enough for us.
What, you mean to have another go?
Yep.
I'm frightened. Oh, this guy's passing us. Okay. Put it all the way down because it did squirm there a bit. Okay. Yeah.
Oh my God. Did you get the speed there, Sean?
Yes.
Just did 50 to 100 and like, yeah.
Yes.
I don't want to lose my license, so I'll just
come. Yeah, we'll cancel that out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, that could be license losing if you don't use your cruise control.
Yes.
I think if I end up with one of these, I'd have to cruise control all the time. Because that is ridiculous acceleration. I'm going left on the motorway, or right?
We're going to go left. So is it anywhere in and around the area that you'd prefer to go or you'd recommend?
For future test drives and that?
Yeah, on this one.
On this one, I'm not too familiar because I'm from South Northumberland, not too familiar with here. Probably, I don't know how far it is to Scotch Corner down there, but again, in this weather, the roads, I wouldn't want to use it on these, you know, I wouldn't want to try it out. And I can feel how well it's all well balanced, the Leaf, and the Leaf's pretty well balanced. The hand that's going to be good at that. Just get up the
range that we're going to be doing as well.
Yeah. The 85 model is the one at once, not the P85, but the P85. It's a lot of money, isn't it? I don't think I've got the finances to buy it at the moment. I heard something about it. Was it any sort of piece, you know, PCP?
Yep,
deal?
So the PCP has now just come available.
Yeah.
Which may be beneficial.
So what's the deal on that? Like, because you're just paying for depreciation on that and the deposit, aren't you?
Yeah, so basically it's a deposit, smaller monthly payments, and then at the end there's a balloon payment.
The balloon payment, or you hand it back?
Yeah.
Yeah. So say the mid-range 85.
Yeah.
Probably the only things I would probably want on it would be the options.
Yeah.
Would be, I think, the tech pack with the folding mirrors and the twin chargers and the parking centres.
Yeah.
So that's probably as strip back as I could keep it, you know.
Yeah, so you're looking around 62,000.
Yeah. Right. You're probably talking about, what, 10 grand deposit or something?
Yeah, something around that. With the financing, we don't actually do it.
Yeah.
It's going to be a company called Lease Plan.
Yeah.
They do it for us.
Stuck out for
it. But you're still getting the experience.
I am, yeah. But it's nice and, I mean, even if I went for the 60 kilowatt, that's going to be like still 10 grand deposit, I remember. So.
I mean, we actually do take part in exchanges as well now.
Yeah.
And obviously, with yours being full electric, that's always a benefit.
Yeah, but we're not going to get 10 grand from the first one, the first gen ones.
All right, yeah.
It's 2011. But, that's good experience, man.
Tesla that you're following, or is it our main man, the boss, Elon?
Oh, Elon is someone else, isn't he?
He is.
He's SpaceX and all that.
He's a genius.
Yeah. I think genuinely, I'm looking forward to the Model 3.
Yeah.
Because I think that's probably going to be around about the area where I can go for it, you know.
So there was much anticipation about that announcement.
Yeah.
Obviously, he's now made it, so we're going to come off left.
Yeah,
so he's made it now, and then we're hoping for production in around 2017.
It would be a Model of E, wasn't it, then? Ford or someone didn't like it.
Yeah, Ford killed sex, apparently.
Yeah, S, Model X, and Model S, and Model E.
We're going to play a left here, sorry.
Left?
Yeah. All right.
Oh, you still bring me back. What are you getting when you drive a sensor car like this? You see people in other big cars just holding back and appreciating it.
Yes.
Like this guy, the Audi, he would usually be right up your tail.
Uh-huh.
But
it's a bit of a pain when you're sat in the middle, in the near lane,
mm-hmm.
and you need to come out because people still, they just sit there and admire the car. I mean, we're going to go left here.
Yeah.
They'll drive past it with the camera phones out and everything.
Yeah. I'm not surprised.
Just really admire it. When you stop at the service stations, you know.
Yeah.
It's brilliant for us because we really, really do enjoy what we do.
Yeah.
We love talking about Tesla. I mean, we could literally talk all day to anybody. So when we're charging, people come up.
I could do it myself. What do I need to do to get your job? Do you get to take this home with you every night?
I mean, we travel a lot, so we're always on the road, but we have to obviously keep it still left here.
There's again just a little screw to the 50. I'm constantly going through the internet trying to find pictures of the first pictures of the Model 3.
Yeah, I mean, there's been a few, haven't there, where what people think it may look like.
Yeah, like they've took this and they've shrunk it and
put
things.
Bigger wheels and a Maserati look to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, obviously this one, unbelievable. It's beautiful. You've then got Model X, which is going to be crazy with them Falcon doors.
So let's say I won the lottery on Tuesday. How quick can I get one of these?
So you're looking around 4 to 5 months.
Yeah.
I mean, there are ex-demonstrators, but obviously you'd want to...
Seen some of them on Auto Trader already. Someone's put a couple of grey...
Yeah, the grey ones.
Yeah. Are they former demonstrators or something?
No, you just bought them.
Bought them and put them on?
Yeah. Just to lower the wait time.
Yeah.
I think they're on for around 96, are they?
A bit over the top of the price, not the price point, yeah. This is sick. We're going to be playing this video back over and over again. that's the only other way I could see is having one of these for a while, if they ever did like a short-term hire. And
oh, yeah.
For a week.
It's absolute, and you know what, we love meeting, and I prefer to say fanatics than fans, because fans sound you know, like 12-13.
I think I put myself in the fanatic class in because I've been following it that heavily since it come out.
You know, people who can actually infuse about the company, and because you know, you're going to go and tell all your friends now, and it helps us get the publicity that we need. But
this is going to go on the internet.
Exactly. We just love to meet all of our customers, just to get an insight as to why they've chosen Tesla.
Yeah.
And
I'm just playing with the
that's fine.
There, what's on?
And just see why it was, you know, they did choose Tesla. And it's great, because the stories that you get are phenomenal. Some people, they've been to America, seen it there, so they've come over here and they've just not stopped looking at it.
I think I've been kind of into electric cars for a while.
Yeah.
Because I look at what I was paying, just fuel in this country just really annoys me, the fuel journey and everything.
It is, it's around 75%, is it now?
Yeah, I mean, I obsessed about getting the Leaf for a while before I got one as well.
Yeah.
And but then I found out about this and I was just like, how big a battery, how much range, what sort of acceleration? I was just like,
because we are exactly the same. We're always on the internet, we're on the forums, just looking and seeing, you know, if there's any stories or anything like that, and it's good.
There's a lot of, you know, I'm thinking there's people are a bit more ignorant up here. I don't know if many of them, some of them know what they're passing. We're going to be just like,
yeah.
You should know what this is.
Yeah,
I get frustrated at them.
Yeah, I was passed by a Volkswagen Up.
Yeah.
Which is unusual.
I demand that you give me attention. No, but it's lovely. I'm so pleased I got a good one anyway. But then, I'll give you my number, and when they do want to hire them out for a week, let me know.
You'll be first on the list.
What I'd like to do is take one around the country and do a documentary on it, and carry a charger, you know, the living with it, using the chargers, and
that's it.
You know, that would be my holiday for the days around the country, you know.
The guy did it in America, didn't he? Yeah. Where I think he got 416 miles out of it, something like that.
Oh, one guy in Norway, John Nielsen, I've followed his channel obsessively as well.
He's a massive Tesla guy.
He is, he's just those trips he goes on.
He had 12 roadsters, something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's got the most roadsters on the planet.
Yeah. He's P85, the red one, where he goes from like down the bottom of Norway all the way to the top.
Oh, yeah.
And he's got the, what's it called, the easy bring that he does, and he loads the back up full of stuff and delivers it to people, and it's just like,
yeah, and he deals with the snow absolutely with ease, doesn't he?
Yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to do something like that. I want to have one of these and do a lot of tripping, isn't it?
Yeah,
of course you got
or
for Europe, the rapid charger, the rapid chargers, the superchargers.
Yeah. So, I mean, you can actually see them on here. Where they all are.
Yeah.
Which is good.
You just put that destination in, tells you where to go.
Yep, certainly does. So you've got your own channel, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I've got a couple. I've got one that's had quite a few hits, but unfortunately I put some music on that was copyrighted, so I can't. I put ads on, I don't get anything off it now.
Right.
Okay. It's had like over a million hits, and I'm like, a few million hits, and they're like, because I've got another channel I'm trying to get going now, but it's obviously not getting the hits.
It's a lot of money, isn't it, as well?
But put some things on there that I was used by someone. There's a red mark against your account on that one.
Yeah. You'll have to let us know.
Well, I'm going to try and put it on the other channel I'm trying to get going now, but that one's just off the ground. Yeah.
I'll have to try and get it going.
Yeah. You got maybe your contact details and that.
Yeah.
Then I'll forward on the link to this video once I get that edited.
Certainly will.
Try and do some editing tonight. We'll take the night off. Usually work Sunday, so tomorrow. Try and take it, so I'll do the edit tonight and get on tomorrow, hopefully.
Good. Because obviously you've got the comfort if you want it, and when you put your foot down you've got that experience as well.
Yeah. Especially in the dry, you're just going to be so much more confident.
Yeah.
And the wheels aren't going to spin. Where the white car's going.
Yeah. Straight over here, sorry. It's one of them jobs where you literally wake up in the morning and you can't wait to start. Just to meet all of the new people, show them the car and just see.
It must be such a pleasure having a product that's so good.
Yeah.
That people in the don't want so much, you know.
I've never seen, I've been in the motor industry now for about 6 years and I've never ever seen anything be infused about. As much as Tesla have. We're going to go right in this round.
Right.
You know, people are really getting excited about it.
Yeah.
And they're getting excited about a car again.
Yeah, well, they say it's like the Model T of this century, isn't it?
Yeah.
The groundbreaking.
You know, they said Veyron was obviously the petrol, but this is the fit.
Yeah. Like a defining point in motoring history, this car.
Yeah. You know, it'd be good to hold on to one because they'd be worth hundreds of thousands in years to come.
But if you bought one on that PCP, it probably would be
the buy and sell it at a profit.
Yeah.
At the end of it. Gotta get this gigafactory going.
Yeah. This one?
Yeah, I think it might have just run out. Oh, it's recording again. Straight over?
We're going to go left, sorry.
Left.
Yeah. So we're literally going to be coming back on ourselves almost. Again, left.
Left, alright. I came down that way.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, that's correct. You need to be in the right hand lane.
Right hand lane, yeah.
And round the roundabout.
Yeah.
We came here last night. It was obviously very dark and we got lost here.
Alright.
Yeah, so if you come back around the roundabout. Very chunky.
Yeah.
It's always it's a really nice thing to hold on to.
One that's screwed. It's okay, that's it, normal. Oh, can I go a bit further? You know, if I did come into a big chunk of money, I don't think I'd want to wait a full month. I just want to buy one and have one now.
Yeah.
I'd be tempted just to get one of them.
Just send over to Elon.
Yeah.
Ask him.
Ask for one of these demonstrators or just buy one of those ones off Auto Trader.
Yeah.
I don't think I would want to wait.
That's it. It's hard enough waiting for something, you know, in the first place.
Yeah.
But when it's something like this, it's...
It's a life-changing thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
To have one of these.
You literally can't wait to wake up in the morning to drive it.
Yeah.
That's the feeling.
I did have that feeling with my Leaf, but it's become kind of every day now.
Yeah.
I like the Leaf with the...
So if you turn it towards yourself?
Yourself.
There you go.
A bit further down, yeah. It's not this one, is it?
No, next one.
And this one, I'm not... Do you think that's wide enough?
If he gets over, it will be.
We just want to the wheels.
Yeah.
Right here. Just where you had it before.
Yeah, so there's actually a charge point here, a Tesla charge point.
Is that a proper Tesla one?
Uh-huh, it's for the Roadster.
Alright.
But yeah, we'll go right here.
It's not a supercharger then, it's like...
No, it's not a supercharger, it's just a Tesla one for the Roadster.
Is it where the red one's parked then, is it?
Yeah. So what we'll do is if you spin it around in there...
Where you had it before, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, test other than... Quite a lot of luck on it. More than I was expecting. Of course, it doesn't have an engine getting in the way, so I just park it up on here where we were before. Yeah,
that'd be great.
Ah, P for park.
That's it.
Foot off. That's it.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
It's been an absolute pleasure.
Yeah. Right. Don't let them go. well. Yeah.
How was it?
It was wonderful. I'm so sad it's over.
Right.
I can pull my stuff out now anyway.
Do you need this stopping or?
You can do it.